Hello everybody, what is going on? My name is Freedom. Welcome back to a brand new game trailer reaction. So this one is SnowRunner and United We Drive, and this is going to be released on the PS4, it says. And this is another game, again, that I'm really looking forward to, another game that I'm really interested and invested in. So let's go ahead and get straight into this trailer.
Hey, it's me. We're doing okay. We miss you, but we know what you're doing. It's never been more important than now. I keep telling the girls you're out there for all of us.
Oh my god, this is like a Dark Souls of driving simulators.
I think they understand. I'm watching myself
drifting away. Only you can deliver. So dark and I cannot stay. This is like the Dark Souls of freaking driving simulators. Oh wow. The ultimate off-road adventure. I'm back on a journey. Look at this, man. To reconnect a vast open world. Building bridges, yo. We just take a moment to like really just fully take that in. Wow. What a game. What a way to advertise it. What a trailer. 5 out of 5. Chevrolet. Oh, they're actually using like properly named wagons and trucks and United We Drive. Oof.
As much as we need you right now, the world needs you more.
April 28th, bro. PS4. Yes! I'm so looking forward to this. End of this month. Holy! A new game for the end of the month, chat. A new game. I don't know why I said chat. Like, I'm streaming. I'm just so used to streaming that. But wow. This is like the Dark Souls of driving simulator games. I don't know what else to say, I'm just speechless. It just looks so incredible. I hope that it lives up to the expectations. But most importantly, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, because that's where I'm going to end it. And if you did, I would like you to drop a like. Tell me your thoughts and feelings on this game in the comment section down below. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. I'll leave a little thing here. Alright, and I'll see you guys in the next stream on the next video. Remember, make gaming your reality. Peace. Freedom, fam.